you know, more exercise, different nutrition, different supplements. There are things that you can do to affect your health right now and affect the health for 20 and 30 years and reduce your risk of having these cancers. And so it's a personal decision. You know, not everybody wants to know that, but obviously we feel like more information is better.
David, you had mentioned the word multiomics. How would you define that to help orient an individual to understand or appreciate what value that brings compared to the standard nomenclature, the standard kind of algorithms on how we recommend treatments today?
Multiomic information, everyone's heard of the genome or genomic information. Most people are familiar with DNA. Won't be surprised if a number of listeners out there have never heard of RNA or the proteome or these other kind of factors that we were talking about. So multiomics, again, is the integrated study of all of that. As Kate mentioned, we really focus on RNA. It's DNA in action, right? You're looking at transcription. You're looking at those DNA letters, writing sentences, creating paragraphs, creating stories put into work.